Hey guys, before we start the video, I just want to let you know that if you are interested in the product that I'm about to showcase in this video, you can purchase it from our website. We also sell completely safe Lua Executor premium mod menus and the only working unbanned tool at this moment. If you're looking for a showcase of the unbanned tool, please check our other videos. Thank you.
Yo, what's going on guys, it's your boy Bruton here, and in today's video I will do a showcase of my Bruton V10 mod menu. So before we start, let me show you how you can get some easy money using this mod menu. So let's go to the ESX money. Here we're just gonna use this option to get some money, and as you can see we got some items and we sold them automatically using the menu. So let me show you that. Now I have like 500k in my inventory, so let's drop those money on the ground just to show that they're real and anybody can pick them up. And let's make some more money real quick using this option, 60, and let's see how much money we got right now. We have like 150k. All right, so let's get all weapons from the weapon menu that this menu has. And as you can see, now we have every single weapon that the server have, which is super nice. And let me show you the gravity gun. We also have an option for life explosions. Okay, so let's go to the pet gun. And from here, we can basically shoot pets. So as you can see, I'm shooting some pets right now. Let's shoot this pet. And yeah, this option is pretty cool if you wanna troll the server. And yeah, it's just nice option. On the self menu, you have random appearance, health, armor, revive, suicide, and refuel stamina. Teleport options, from here we can teleport to waypoints. Okay, vehicle menu, from here we can spawn some vehicles, tune them, change the license plate, boost them, and stuff like that. So as you can see, we just spawned that car, so let's get inside of it and let's tune it. Okay, let's go to the mechanic. Here we can change the vehicle color, and as you can see our vehicle now is fully tuned and we have a rainbow color, which is nice. Ramp type, from here we can spawn ramps around our vehicle so you can drive into the players with those ramps. Here we have toxic bull, which is super nice option for trolling. So basically when you press E, you're spawning ton of bulls. You can literally destroy cars and kill players with those bulls. Visual options, from here we have some night vision, thermal vision, player blips, and force map if your server disabled the map. Menu crusher, from here we can basically destroy the whole server, we can cage all players, we can explode the server and stuff like that. Here we have some nice troll vehicles. As you can see, I'm driving a broom right now. Here we have a coach car. I love this car, by the way, it's so nice. Panini, that's a airplane, but you can drive it around the server. And flying yacht, to drive this thing we need to go to the airplane because it's way too big to drive it there. So yeah guys, that was a short video of my Bruton V10 mod menu. I really hope that you liked that video. If you did, just smash the like button, comment down below, subscribe, and see you in a few days.